auditions. As the holding room begins to empty, many are leaving the auditions with their dreams in hand. But for our next act, a chance at chasing that dream is all he's ever wanted.
I'm Jack Vigen, I'm 14 years old and I live in Manly, Sydney. I was in grade 7 and my first performance was Hallelujah on the school assembly and it went really well. And because I don't think anyone thought I could sing at the school because I was very, very closed up and I didn't really sing in front of anyone before except for my mum and a lot of family. To be Australia's Justin Bieber would be pretty cool because he seems to live a pretty cool life and how he was discovered and seems really good. Well, my dad lives in Queensland and he's had MS, multiple sclerosis, for about 5 years now. I'd love just him to see me on this show and if I won, see his face, and it would mean a lot.
Hello, young man.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Jack Vigen.
Okay, Jack, how old are you?
I'm 14 years old.
14 years old. And what are you going to do for us today?
I'm singing I Have Nothing.
What, Whitney Houston
song?
Whitney Houston, yeah.
Wow.
Wow, that's a big song.
Yeah.
You're either going to be amazing or dreadful. Both I will enjoy. Okay, let's see you, buddy. Good luck.
Thank you.
Shed my life, take me for what I am, 'cause I'll never change all my colors for you. Yeah, I don't really need to look very much further. I don't wanna have to go where you don't follow. I won't hold it back again. This passion inside can't run from myself. There's nowhere to hide. With your love, I remember forever. Don't make me close one more door. I don't wanna hurt anymore. Stay in my arms if you dare.
On its feet for your boy.
Jack, like, I don't like to jump the gun or predict anything too much into the future, but to me, you could very well easily win this contest.
Thank you so much. Oh my goodness.
Jack, that is something that people around the world will be watching. You make us so proud to be Australian. You make us as judges so proud that you came on our show and did that. It was mind-blowing.
I'm retiring. I'm just giving up. I can't believe what I've just seen. It's like Forget about winning this show. For me now, I've never seen, in the 2 years I've been in this show, I've never had a moment where I've seen somebody like you and just gone, oh my God. It's like, you are a superstar. You are incredible. And oh, I can just go home now. I've seen enough.
Okay, but we have to vote to see if you're gonna go through. I will kick it off with the very first yes. And thank you for coming.
Two yeses. Nice work.
The biggest yes I've ever given anyone on this show. Holy shiz, Will.
Of this world.
Thank you.
Did you enjoy it just a little bit?
Just a bit.
What sort of wowed you more than anything?
The standing ovation at the end for how long it went for.
Guess what? Get used to it, my friend. You are a power-packed performer in this year's series, so congratulations. We're so glad you walked through our doors, mate. Really well done.
Thank you.
Fantastic.
It was so emotional and moving. You just wanted to grab the person next to you and go, did I really just see that?